The countdown is underway as Hawaii gets ready to welcome a new year. And for many, that meant spending the day getting some traditional items to ring in 2016. Christine Ueno joins us with a look at the preparations. Chris?
Today, we checked out three different spots and found crowds in all of the places. People buying certain items, as they do every year, hoping it will bring them good luck and good health.
Before sunrise, people began lining up at Tanioka's in Waipahu, most hoping to get sashimi.
For good health.
That was gone by 11 a.m., but customers stood in line an average of 30 minutes to get other pupus.
It's a dollar more for poke, so $19.95 a pound, and a dollar more for sashimi, so $30.95 this year.
Prices were a little higher this year, but for some...
Money is no object for today.
What does it take to prepare for the busiest day of the year for your company?
Our employees are excellent. You know, they're here late at night. You know, everybody stays late.
Another busy spot? Costco in Iwale, where the seafood department was also hectic. Crab legs were popular among customers.
Yes, 2 pounds.
Oh, all 2 pounds?
Yeah, 2 pounds is big. Yeah.
As well as sashimi and meat. Kalihi resident Aaron Nee is spending nearly $150 for ribeye.
For how many guests?
I have no idea. We're going to find out tonight.
Ringing in the new year with karamatsu or a bottle of bubbly is also traditional.
Just the ice wine and the champagne for the new year. Wife likes it, so I have to like it.
I like to buy a little bit of everything, something that each person likes.
At Don Quixote in Honolulu, people were still buying firecrackers for tonight, among other traditional items.
We bought mochi and stuff for tomorrow. Japanese stuff, the people in Japan make them for New Year's.
But today wasn't just about shopping. Many told me they're getting ready for 2016 by reflecting on their fortunes of this year.
7 months old. So first New Year, so that's why we're trying to go a little all out.
Happy New Year!
And by thinking ahead to next year.
I'm looking forward to being closer to my family.
Costco closed just a few minutes ago and Tanioka's this afternoon. But if you still need to pick up some last-minute items, Don Quixote will be open until 11 o'clock tonight. Happy New Year, everyone. Christine Ueno, KHON 2 News.